The year was 1489. The Black Plague ravaged the continent. It was the hour of the infamous auto da fe, where for public amusement, heretics and non-believers were tortured and burned in a carnival-like atmosphere. And it was guided by the most fearful specter to ever sit in judgment over good and evil, the Grand Inquisitor, Torquemada.
All pay heed! Now enters His Holiness, Torquemada, the Grand Inquisitor of the Spanish Inquisition. Torquemada, do not implore him for compassion. Torquemada, do not beg him for forgiveness. Torquemada, do not ask him for mercy. Let's face it, you can't Torquemada anything.
Let all those who wish to confess their evil ways and to accept and embrace the true church convert now or forever burn in hell. For now begins the Inquisition!
The Inquisition!
Let's begin!
The Inquisition!
Look out, Sin!
We have a mission to convert the Jews! We're gonna teach them
wrong from right!
We're gonna help them
see the light!
And make an offer that they can't refuse!
That the Jews just can't refuse!
Confess! Don't be boring! Say yes.
Say yes, say yes.
Don't be dull.
A fact you're ignoring.
It's better to lose your skull cap than your skull.
Oh, you're gewalt.
The Inquisition.
What a show.
The Inquisition.
Here we go.
We know you're wishing that we'd go away. But the Inquisition